International Stadium, speeding their courage. And at the moment, Malabar is doing just that. On the inside, World War II seems to be Jamaica College. But Malabar continues to lead, beat the speed of people in terms of 2 centuries of technical. So as they make their way around the curve now, beat the speed looks to be the best of all. On their inside, seems to be centuries of technical. And further inside, St. Jago. But Peter Spear has slipped away from the field. St. Jago ball gets in close. So it's St. Jago, Peter Spear says he's a technical, Calabar JC. So Chad Walker has a matchup here for St. Jago. And Vaughn Baker for Jamaica College. And Jordan Scott for Peter Spear. And Vaughn Baker passes Walker and goes to the front for Jamaica College. So it's Jamaica College leading Peter Spear and St. Jago. Satan's left tackle are in force at the moment, and a chasing pack led by Calabar and Ben Woodmans. 150 metres left on this leg of Jamaica College, holding off Peter Spear at the moment, with St. Jago in behind them. This is a 4x400 metres relay open for boys. A championship event sponsored by Singer. Satan's left tackle are beginning to make their move. That seems to be Marvin Williams for them, the change made at Jamaica College. Peter Spear steps forward into third, followed by St. Jago. The man with the baton here for JC, Shaquem Smith. For Santos Retenico, Robin Black. For Peter Spear is Travis Alder. And for St. Jago, Sean Daly. As they get the 200 meter mark, Jamaica College is losing ground to Robin Black of Santos Retenico. Steps forward to the front. They have a big team here on paper.
Thank you.